morning, dear students. How are you? I hope you all are well and healthy. Now today, in this lecture, we will learn about the vegetative propagation. It is a part of asexual reproduction. Vegetative propagation, asexual reproduction का ही part है. In the previous classes, we have already discussed what is the means of reproduction and how many types of reproduction. So now, today in this lecture, we will learn about vegetative propagation. First of all, what is the means of vegetative propagation? So, in some plants, vegetative parts such as root, stem, and leaf can be used to reproduce new plants with the help of any reproductive organ. ऐसा organ, जिस ऐसा propagation, ऐसा reproduction जिसमें in such plant, vegetative parts, जिसमें vegetative parts जैसे roots है, stem है, leaf है, ये सभी अपने vegetative reproductive organ से vegetative reproductive जो organ है, उनका use करके new plant को produce करते हैं, reproduce करते हैं, new plant growth की development करते हैं, उन्हें हम vegetative propagation कहते हैं. और इसमें vegetative propagation में involved होने वाले जो vegetative organ है, these are roots, stem, leaf, these all are the parts of vegetative organ. So now, in vegetative propagation, we use two types of methods. In vegetative propagation, we use two types of methods. The first method is natural methods and the second is artificial methods. The first is natural methods and the second is artificial methods. In natural methods, we will learn about natural methods done by roots, stem, rhizome, tuber, bulb and comb. These all are the vegetative organ involved in natural methods. And in artificial methods, there are grafting, cutting, layering and tissue culture. These all types of methods we have learned about artificial methods. So again I am repeating, what is the means of vegetative reproduction or vegetative propagation? Some plants reproduce their species with the help of vegetative organ like that roots, stem, leaf, and there are two types of methods for vegetative propagation. First is natural methods and the second is artificial methods. In natural methods, we learn about roots, stem, rhizome, tuber, bulb and comb. And artificial methods, we learn about the methods of grafting, cutting, layering and tissue culture. So all the students read the vegetative reproduction propagation definition and flowchart, and also write the definition and make the flowchart in your fair copy. We will discuss our next topics in our next class. Thank you.